wondering about your future?
Come on, let's talk.
She, well, she's always been super organized. So she did the ISE program to become a quality engineer. She cares about protecting water resources. So she did the WEWM program to design a wind-powered water well for her hometown. He is into new tech. So he did the ESICA program and started his own IoT startup. Her fight? Well, cutting plastic waste and overpackaging. She did the biotech eco program to stop animals from ending up with trash in their stomachs. He wanted to be a part of the energy transition. So he studied PES to work on renewable energy and power grids. She's all about ethical cosmetics. So she did the Green Cap program and launched her own vegan, eco-friendly beauty brand. He's always had his head in the stars. So he did the SATCOM program to work on nanosatellites. He's all about clean energy. So he joined the FEIP program to design safer, greener industrial processes.
As for me, I'm Zaiba. Teaching and research is my thing. We all took different paths, but we share the same vision.
Anticipating challenges and shaping the future together.